DSS picked up Chido Onuma at the airport, apparently because he was wearing a t-shirt that says, "We are all Biafrans." Are we not all Biafrans? Are we not all refugees right now in our country? So DSS, that is supposed to be an organization, intelligence gathering organization, protecting Nigeria, picks up a man wearing a t-shirt that says we are all Biafran, a man who wrote a book that's with the title We Are All Biafrans, that the vice president, Yemi Osinbajo, was at the book launch, at that particular book launch, he was there. And yet you pick him up, that what? Is it the same DSS that we want to gather enough intelligence to be able to help us to arrest Shekau, to curb Boko Haram, to arrest the kidnappers terrorizing us, to be able to help us get enough intelligence gathering for us to be able to tackle the insecurity in Nigeria today? Is it the same DSS that is picking up a man who wrote a book, We Are All Biafra, that the vice president was there at the book launch at the airport? Hey. We are in trouble in this country, honestly. We are in real trouble. Because what we have, we don't have an intelligence gathering DSS. What we have is a political DSS that is being used to intimidate citizens. If this is an intimidation tactic, it won't work. It would not work, not at all. Our voices can never, ever be shut down. We'll continue to call out this government that has failed in every ramification. We'll continue to call out this government that has not done the right thing by this country, that has not been accountable, that is not transparent, and that has not given good governance. And by arresting people, you cannot shut down our voices, 180 million of us. No, it can never happen. In case you don't know, my name is Aisha Yesufu. I am a Biafran. We are all Biafrans. We are not living in our country right now. We are merely surviving, and we deserve better. Better, we do.